previous video of transplanting adeniums bonsai style, I was showing plants like this that had no trunk to speak of, where during transplanting the plant was lifted, exposing the chubby root, which would become green through photosynthesis, become trunk. In this video, I'm going to show you a plant that naturally grew a nice swollen trunk above the ground and needs transplanting badly. It already cracked the pot. Now, there is more than one way to go about plant like this. One is to plant it into bigger and bigger pot, especially if you are a family that is in construction that operates heavy equipment. Gradually you can get very big plants. Another way is to prune the roots, which is the subject of this video, how to transplant a day. Luckily for us, the adenium is one of those plants that when the cut is dried, even very thick roots, when cut, would sprout thinner feeding roots from that cut, provided that it's done during the warm part of the year. So, let's get us started. I knew that I wanna do this a week or 10 days ago, so I stopped watering so that the root wouldn't be way too juicy. And that's why many leaves are already starting to yellow. So, step number one, to get this plant out. Wash the roots to see what I really have here. Okay, I'm back. Now we can see much clearer what we're working with. This might look very scary, but I'm not the first one who does it, and this is not the first time I'm doing it. As I said, as long as it's growing part of the year, and this wound is well dried, it will sprout the roots here, 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 here.